Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails, and it's getting cold and we need nice warm jumpers, don't we?
I've got my shorts on.
It is a bit warm in here. It's definitely not warm outside because we're coming to Christmas. I'm excited because we're going to do a Christmas jumper design. So, here's a bit of inspo for you. When you see Christmas jumpers, you always can kind of see this shape on them. And I'm going to show you how to do that shape quite simply, and we're going to use acrylic to do it. We're going to do it in red and white, and we might have a little bit of gold as well, just to make it even more festive. So I'm going to use a tip. Please excuse the state of my nails, because I was testing some colours and things like that and took them off, and then yeah, I've been really messing about with them, so they have not been done properly at all. So don't abuse me about the state of my nails, as I will abuse you back like that. So we're going to use mega white and pure red acrylic, and we're going to use the spatula tool. We're going to use this part to cut into the product. It's safe, it's not sharp, you know, we're not going to cause any injury to anybody. I don't think so anyway. You've seen that, Making the Murderer, yeah.
Mm.
Yeah, it's not me.
Learning how to kill people. It's Christmas, you've got to be kind.
I know. Right, so I'm going to use medium speed. You could use high speed as well, but because I'm going to slow this down a little bit for you, I'm going to use medium speed. Now the most important part of this is getting a nice round circle. So you want to pick up a nice round bead. So I'm just going to hold that in there. I'm going to go right in the middle. We're going to get rid of that bit of a fuzzy. We're going to let this just settle a little bit. And then we're going to tease this into a nice round circle. Very gently patting and pressing it. Don't go too thin with it though. You need some bulk in the product to be able to cut into it. So you can see how high and thick it is. That's quite important. So first of all, we're going to cut down the middle. And then we're going to cut straight through the middle this way. We're going to go across, so it's like we're cutting a cake.
Cake.
Just going to quickly go over what we've just done to sharpen it up. And then we're going to cut out corners. Going to use a sharper blade for this. So as we go round, I'm going to cut these little corners out. And you'll see the shape start to appear. I go through with my spatula just to make sure that those are nice and crisp again. If you want to work a little bit slower, you could use the max adhesion liquid as well. That'll give you a little bit more play time. I'm just checking over to make sure that I've got everything as neat as I can. So you'll find these corners harder to cut with your spatula, so you can use a craft knife. Maybe you're just a bit better with a spatula than me. Now the next stage is, get rid of those bits, we're going to get the red. We're going to pick up a big bead, so we're going quite low into the powder. Go straight over the top.
Turn it into Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Do you know, people say you can sing.
Are you trying to be sarcastic and say I can't sing? That was my best singing voice. And then we're going to cover the nail with the red. And then we're also going to cut a line at the top and bottom. Got a bit of added detail. This one we're going to scoop out. If you were doing this on a natural nail, you would make sure that you have applied a clear base of acrylic so you don't damage the natural nail. And then we're going to go back into the white. Make sure your brush is clean. You don't want any of that residue of the red left in your brush. And we're going to fill that section that we just cut out.
Sort of looks like a Santa's boot now.
It does.
Very cuff.
And then we're going to get another bead, a little bit wetter, because we want it to sneak into this thin line. You want to make sure you add pressure so it really sinks in to that line. And there you are.
Very talented. This is in one situation where I think I can do better than you.
Now we're going to let that set and have a cup of tea. Once that's set, I'm going to take my electric file. Now you can use a hand file if you want to, just a normal file. You want 100 grit to go over the top of this because you want to really eat into it. And this is what will happen when you file over. So as you file through, you will reveal the design. Now I'm going to hand file it to make the nail a better shape, refine that top surface. I'm going to buff over, make it nice and smooth. Once it's nice and smooth, I'm going to add a little bit of gold gel polish. I'm going to wipe over with acetone. And then I'm going to use a little bit of a Cleopatra. It's really nicely pigmented, that's why I'm going to use it. And I'm going to use a detail brush. And I'm going to go, a bit of fuzzy. I'm going to go along the edge of this white line. And just add a line of gold sparkle, just to make it extra Christmassy. Because the line's already there, it's a nice guide to put your other lines in. Makes it a little bit easier. And then with this one, just gonna put a thin line right on the tip. And then with the same gel, we're gonna do a little dot in the middle. And let's pop that into the lamp. So once we've cured, we're going to top coat, seal it all, make it nice and shiny. You could even use a matte top coat if you wanted to. I kind of like it nice and shiny with the glitter.
Could you use the matte over the glitter?
Yeah.
And it would still glitter?
It's still glitter, but not as glittery.
Ah.
Cool, isn't it? Pop that in the lamp. So there you are, a quick sweater design using acrylic and gel. I love it, it's quite simple but effective. Very much like Adam. So Merry Christmas, get your Christmas jumpers out. I've obviously got a jumper out, but it's not very Christmassy. It's more like, it's this jumper is great when you go to the bathroom.
Why?
Because you can sit on the toilet and read it. Everything I've used today will be listed in the description box. If you haven't subscribed already, please do give us a thumbs up and check out the next videos. Bye-bye. Cleopatra, coming at ya. Cleopatra, we're coming at ya.
That's very Christmassy.
Sorry.